All right, we are live. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the stream. Today, we're going to be playing some more Scream Fortress. I guess we're still playing the old maps, so I guess Scream Fortress hasn't started. I don't know if it starts when, like, the Halloween stuff is enabled or when the update's enabled. I'm just going to say it's here because we got all the spooky maps and stuff. So, yeah, we're playing more Scream Fortress today. We're starting on Monster Bash. If anyone wants to join the game and is watching live, you can feel free to add me on Steam. And once you add me on Steam, I'll invite you to the game because I'm offline and stuff. Well, not offline, but I'm invisible on Steam. Looks like we have a couple bots. Didn't expect Monster Bash to be a place for bots. I guess we're not starting on Monster Bash. Off to a good start. You know what? I meant that sarcastically, but you know what? Not bad. It ended up not being sarcastic.
I am a robot from the future.
Yes, you are, soldier. I love those voice lines. I am a robot from the future. I am here to take American jobs. Hell Tower. This has to be one of the most popular maps. Come on. Surely this has got to be a clean server. Looks good.
I am a robot from the future. I am a robot. I am here to take American jobs.
I am a robot. Don't know.
Prepare to compete in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I know it's full moon is, a bit. There we go. Hey, Zayna, how's it going?
I am a robot from the future.
I am here to take American jobs. Ow. It appears there are actual robots here to take American jobs, though. Doing good. Looks like we found a decent server. They just have like one bot on their team they need to kick. Maybe two. I don't know about that heavy. But it looks like we got the guys on our team, so it's workable. It's workable. I just gotta wait for them to kick them. Any day now. Oh, now the boss. Now they kick them. The moment I go demo man. Okay. This game looks like Overwatch. That's because it's better. If I had one more pill. I don't actually want to be a demo man. I want to be a robot. What is that heavy doing? He's just shooting. No! I got spooked by the bridge disappearing. I really wanted to go across, but the disappearing bridge spooked me. Good thing I have magic. I'll just casually throw that one at their spawn. Yes. What's this? We can jump as the soldier? Truly magical. I'm just gonna use up these jumps. Oh, come on. You're so close. 59 HP. Actually, wait, I just realized, does this version of the map not have the ramp that the carts fall back on? It's not falling back to the bottom. Powerful spell. Woo! I'd even get him with the spell. That was just good. Get that garbage spell out of here. Oh, do we got a bot? We do. I will kick. That guy might be... Yeah, I think that guy's a bot too. At least we have spells. We have spells to fight the bots with. Let's see. Now that we're pretty close to the end, we should probably switch to heavy. So that we can just push the cart up. I kicked one of them. I'm on cooldown, so. Perhaps we can cap while they're getting spells? Stupid sniper throwing his pee on me. No! Okay, I somehow stayed on here. Monoculus, no! Oh, Monoculus. Ugh. The Monoculus is what really screwed me over there. He was just blasting me from behind. Pause. Keep in mind, we still gotta fight through hell after this. So, even if we push the cart here, it's not the end. What? I didn't expect you to still be there. I thought someone else got in for some reason. Hey, we're going to hell. Go, go, go. That was very close to me ending up in the lava. Quick, throw Monoculus. Boo. That's what you get. I gotta move quickly, but I mean, had to get the sniper too. Nah! You serious? No one else got up there. Didn't we have like two teammates up here? I had to kill the sniper. I did so good too.
This is Redmond Mac.
What are the names of the boss?
My idiot brother. Send it to hell.
Alright. I got the name of one of the others. We just need this vote to pass so I can call it. That bot was in there for a while, actually. Ow.
Keep yapping that big mouth while it's still attached to your bloody neck.
Alright. Well, I've done my duty. Kicking one of the bots. I'll be on cooldown for a few minutes. He used his health spell, so he was invincible when I shot the pumpkin.
Hear me, Plutarch. I'm the best son.
Not nice, that's a trash spell. Sorry, that was kind of a dick move. Oh, jeez. Monoculus!
Ah,
We do have a bunch of people joining. Hopefully they're not bots. I'll try again. Since it appears that I am off cooldown. Oh, they got people on their team too. Well, we get to go to hell. Ooh, we got more teleports. And I got Monoculus again, yeah! Kill all the bots with Monoculus. I mean, hey, at least we get a win. Hey, Captain, how's it going? Unfortunately, we'll have to requeue because of all the bots, but... Honestly, we should have won that last game. Look at all these bots.
This is Redman Man speaking.
Run from war oil has arrived!
Run from magic beast!
The mommy!
Why can't I can't taunt. Just chilling in VR chat? Ah, nice. I don't know if the taunt thing is something that's just a glitch or if it's like a bot thing, but... Got him. I gotcha. Hopefully there's not as many bots in this match. I think what would make things better is if instead of having all of the maps in at once, if they like rotated them out every day or two. I think that would keep things fresh and make it so that like you're not splitting the player base between like 20 different maps. That was a spooky chainsaw. Okay, well, I'll take one for the team. Oh. A spell. That's a cool spell spawning animation. I gotta remember, there is an underworld on this map. Oh, that little knockback there saved my life. That was so unfortunate for him. He had the crits and everything, he just got knocked back just a little bit. Yes, powerful spell, please. Me like powerful spell. Give, please. No, he got the crits too. At least I got the powerful spell.
I am a freaking wizard! Oh!
Oh, come on. All right, this time we got a... Jeez, imagine helping your bot. Oh my goodness, this is so annoying! I can't even... Oh, it's jumbling me around so much.
Mission ends in 60
seconds. Yeah, we'll stay heavy. Why are they all the way back at our spawn? Fair and balanced. Fair and balanced. Oh, hurt. That hurt. Oh, my goodness. Well, we'll see if our team can pub push or not. No teleporter. Oh, that's right. This is the map where it doesn't even matter. Oh. Ugh. You lose. No. How far away were we from the finish? Up here. And just off of that jump? I don't know, it's weird. What makes that part of the map so tough is that there's so many area of effect spells that are just so powerful. When you're trying to go through like a little choke point with the cart, it makes things difficult. But I guess that goes for like all payload maps in spell-enabled areas. I do like the fact that there's an underworld. When there's an underworld in a map, automatic bonus points. Cauldron I like too. I think we'll go engineer on this one.
Competition begins. 60 seconds.
I'm assuming this guy's a bot. The vote might have been a bit too early. Yeah, only like one other person was even loaded in to vote, so.
Competition begins in 30 seconds.
You gotta wait a sec, otherwise people can't join and vote.
Rock, paper, scissors. On three. One, two.
Ow. I wonder if they went to that spot intentionally or not.
Prepare to compete in 60 seconds.
55 seconds? Okay, I think that was just a visual bug. To do is, if the coast is clear at least, put a dispenser here, and you can jump up here to build.
Teleporter going up.
And it's pretty safe from spies. Bruh. We already did the whole closing thing. Well, at least I got to show you one, so that way if we fail this time, then I've already showed you. Underworld! Oh. I'm pretty sure that guy's in block. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, there we go. And we can put the dispenser down here instead. Bruh, that's not fair. Just one shot me and then two shot my sentry. Wants my teleporter, I guess. Just go straight for it. Oh, I didn't want to go through to the underworld, but please give spell. No, it's not a spell map. I don't think.
Building it. Why don't y'all get along before one of you gets in trouble?
Where is everyone? Gotta be careful about people coming from the point.
We have lost control point.
One medal away. Get him, sentry. Get the sentry. Get the sentries. Get the skeletons. Oh my goodness, fine. If the skeletons and no one on my team is going to attack the enemy heavy, then guess I gotta move my sentry. Put sentry here.
Sentry down.
I'll vote yes on that. I think we got it. Well, maybe not right that second. Okay, well, they just leave the point, I guess. Just collapse.
Competition begins in 10 seconds.
Yes. May the best bot-infested team win. pick. Oh wait, no, you're already voting. I don't want to. I don't want the Vita saw. I want to actually put down my stuff. Actually, we don't need a dispenser to get up there. Might as well upgrade this while we're at spawn. We have a risk with our sentry, but... Bruh just like stood there. Didn't even aim, just like stood there, shooting from a mile away. Those pumpkins do not look like they do that much damage. Someone else has to call a vote kick on him.
Dispenser going up.
We have secured the control point.
Teleporter coming right up.
Go. I can't call for 1 minute. All right. Well, someone else has to call in the meantime.
We have lost
control. Oh, that's how they're damaging it.
Backing up.
We'll move it slightly over then. There we go, finally. Alright. Let me see if I can call another vote now. Okay. Take that. Is there anywhere I can really move the sentry? Maybe I can move it closer to the point like last time? Just watch out for those pumpkins. Do No one's going to contest? Okay.
Oh, come on.
Just the bot headshot and then the one little shot from the level one.
Mission ends in 10 seconds. We have secured the control point.
I didn't want to go in there. Bruh. No one anywhere near the point? Okay. All just messing around in the underworld? Alright, alright.
Competition begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Heck yeah! Fight! Yeah, we did kick all the bots that time.
Giddy up!
I wonder if it's possible to build on, like, the second floor.
The control point is being captured.
Near the point.
Building the sentry.
We have lost the control point.
No one?
Teleporter going up.
People hate my teleporter so much that they'll ignore everything else to get it. Bruh. Case in point. Oh my goodness. There we go.
Moving out. That there wasn't getting any lighter.
Go level two, go. I'm surprised we haven't had to deal with many spies. It's just been like explosive classes that have been a pain. What a mess.
Alert. The control point is being captured. We have lost the control point.
Oh, what's this? The teleporter went down for a split second? Oh, we can't take it now then. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, cool. I either forgot or didn't know that was a thing. This would be better with the... This would be better with a mini sentry, but... I can't hit the small skeleton for some reason. Okay. Yes, I'm sure you knew I was back there.
Teleporter down.
Rip. That's the downside to having to kick so many bots on your team. It's that once you kick them, you're still down a player, so... If you kick the bots, you're helping the enemy team. You're helping the game in general, but you're also helping the enemy team because you still lose a slot on your team. I don't want to do Hell Tower again. Hell Tower's fine, it's just a bit stalematey. I'll do it at the beginning of the stream like we did today, but kind of hard to justify partway through, because it could still last like an hour or so. Especially on Sundays where I have to go after 2 hours. I wonder if the normal maps are having like bot infestations too, or if all the bots are going into Halloween maps.
Attention. 5 minutes left in the mission. 5 minutes left in the mission.
I suppose I'll be engineer.
Teleporter coming right up.
Actually, this is upward, right? Okay. Oh, this is cool. It's like fully brick here instead of able to be shot through. That's actually an interesting change. Is there a teleporter or something? Hold up. I'm pretty sure I saw teleporter rings around him.
That worked.
that makes sense. Yeah, I noticed there was an engine behind, but I don't know where. Let's see if we can't... do anything without dying. But also, I'll possibly get behind them with the spell. They can build behind us, we can build behind them. I guess they just forgot about us? If they let me, I'll build more stuff here.
I'm moving this. That there wasn't getting any lighter.
You're welcome, Pyro. Ironically, I'm probably more safe in the box than other people on my team from being back here with a sentry. Into the spawn, too. Nice. Thanks, Pyro. This is cool, they say in chat. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. That was so mean. Yep. I'm not going to deny that. But it's Halloween, man. You gotta have some fun. Going up. Yeah, if you can't see where you're going, then that's not just an issue with the map. Let's see if we can do it again. Jumping, eh.
Moving out. Teleporter down.
God damn it. No, the spells. I did get him, though. I got the engineer. Scout's not an ideal class to play on Upward Labs. Really? Just figuring that out now, huh? Oh, they found it. I'd be so pissed if I was that sniper. Just go through the teleporter and just smack him. Any day now. Let's see, can I build up here? I can. Takes 10,000 years to build up there, but okay. Ah, oh, bruh. Yeah, you need to like start building up there super early if you want that to work. Into the pit. That was fun though. I like how we were able to at least spawn camp them once. And it was a good spawn camp too. We had the powerful spell in their spawn, which was a small spawn too. And then after that we had a level 3 sentry. Nice. I'll take the spell, if in you please. We can use the spell to get behind him. Oh man. He was shooting at me like a fly or something. Trying to slot me out of the sky.
Five
sentry.
We'll build in a slightly obscure spot. I'm hesitant to leave any of my stuff alone, but I gotta go to put the entrance down. You went for the team. I'll upgrade the teleporter first.
Teleporter down.
Never mind. If the team wants a teleporter, they gotta, like, watch our spawn door for more than 2 seconds. Alright, can I put down a teleporter and rent?
Teleporter coming right up.
It would be great to have someone here other than just me.
I'm moving this. That there wasn't getting any lighter.
Who shot my dispenser? Oh, they had two snipers. Was that like a bot, or were they just coordinated? I just walked off the cliff. I tried specifically to not do that, and then I ended up doing it. Yes, team. Flank them. Still good. I just need to reposition my teleporter. Move that slightly away so that it doesn't completely alert them to our location.
Teleporter down.
I was about to say, anyone here other than me? Can we build under here at all? Just put it there, I guess. Should have waited. Oh well. Oh. If I had waited for my exit to build, that wouldn't have happened. Why'd you throw away those two good spells? We'll do the normal upward strat. Or you saw a build in this area. And so I use that spot as a pushing ground. Put the sentry here so that it has a full, like, scan of this room. And then we put the dispenser on top here so that it's close to the corner where our allies are going to be fighting. And we put the teleporter down there as a safe spot for enemies to spawn in, but allies to spawn in. I am a god! Ow. That's definitely bad. This is a really good spell, but I'm not sure how effective it's going to be at this point. Nice, we pushed. This is now our spawn. Not even an assist, come on, guys. Let's start moving our stuff up. Yeah, that ledge doesn't seem like it's as good of a spot because of the railing, so... Let's not put it there. That wasn't too confident, inspiring. No, the pumpkins. Stupid soldier. Level 2, that's really what we need with all these spells. It's just Instead of starting with a level 1, we need a level 2. I do like how there's nothing really obstructing the path here against this wall on this version. Usually there's a rock, some bushes, like a wooden plank. Yes, come on, team. I prefer not being here by myself. Or getting one shot. Goodness, the direct hit soldier, as if spells and crits aren't hard enough.
Teleporter down. Dispenser going up.
Attention. 5 minutes left. 5 minutes.
Eh. We won? Bruh. Alright. Helltrain? I'm not a big fan of Helltrain, but I'll go on it once. At least the skybox is cool there. So how are you? You guys doing good? There we go. Jetpack's probably not too bad of a idea for this map. 60 seconds. Oh, it's not too hard to get to the other side. No spell for the beginning part, I guess. There's like 4 people on our team. I'm surprised more maps don't use these rotating skyboxes like this. Seems like an easy way to spice things up, if you will. Also, we're Team Pyro. Yeah. Who needs a jetpack when you can just use spells? Going.
Enemy intelligence.
Where in the world? I think it's down here. I captured the intel. We have three people on our team now. Oh, he cratered. Yeah, I'm going to re-queue. Revenge. Hell Tower, I thought I unselected it. Well, we'll see what the game's like. Medic wouldn't actually be too terrible? Question mark? They body blocked every single needle. Be like that. I don't know what your plan was, Pyro, but okay. I don't know if I got him with that or not. Well, I didn't kill him, but if I hit him. Yeah. We'll go heavy. We will go heavy instead. No idea where he came from. Oh, that's, I thought for a second that our pyro was respawning in 40 seconds. I was like, no. Only I can do that. Goodness. Spectating a bot is terrible. I shouldn't have done it for a full minute, but oh well. Unfortunately, there isn't a command to just speed up. The respawn time. If there was, everyone would be using it. Maybe if you had, it would only take effect if you used this command, so you could subtract only the time you added.
Dear Lord, this is Blutop Max speaking. And Red, shut up, Redman, I pray. Lord, please send my brother to hell. Amen. Lord, wait, whatever he's praying, I'll dumb it. No! I win it, pray, brother.
I love the banter. I'm going to stand there and shoot the heavy a million miles away. That will surely be a good strategy. This is a good angle, though. I don't, he's not actually dead. Phew!
Blast! I should have hired the red team!
I should have hired the red team! Throw the skeletons up there. I suppose I'll push the cart a bit. This is a great idea.
Yeah.
Okay, grapefruit is a bot.
What am I paying you for? Get my brother down!
I'll be moved to red in 5 seconds. Well, at least I started the vote. You are on a red team. It's blue team you want to kick grapefruit. Well, since I've been auto-balanced to the winning team, let's see if we can win. Fair enough.
It's the skeleton again.
15 seconds, jeez. That's a cool hat. With the bird mask.
Yes! I should have died years ago!
You gotta try, at least. Just let us win so we can fight in hell. Is that too much to ask? A tree of trouble, soldier. Oh my goodness. That was a scout. Scout Gaven. Yeah! And we don't need to wait the entire 15 seconds because we spawn in hell. Alright. I just threw the pumpkin up there in case someone on blue tried to get it. You have monoculus. Go, red team, go! Get the spell book! Our pyro's running out of time. Hey, nice. Yeah, you don't actually have too much time to get the spell book once the enemy team starts lowering the gates. No, I'm not doing Hell Tower again. We're requeuing.
Not fast enough. The gargoyle is gone.
So how's it going? You guys like TF2? How about that sports game? Why are we going to Selbian? I mean, I queued only for Halloween maps. Okay, I mean, I guess this is a Halloween map now.
3, 2, 1.
Selbian is actually a magical map filled with seals. No, my fish. We will give fish to the sea. I'll take it. Conch actually goes really well on this map. I didn't realize before. But, you know, seashell, we're on the coast.
Being released in 30 seconds.
Let's put a mini sentry on the roof.
Fire.
Oh my goodness. Place it down. Feed the seal. Oh, it's getting sniped from down on the pier. Seal must be fed.
The seal made it through the orb.
Sentry down.
Building the sentry.
Oh, it just, I didn't even hear the sniper sound. It just looked like I fell over and died.
Teleporter going up.
Hey! Three, two, one. The seal has left the box.
We might be about to lose.
Well, the other guy's got all the seals. You're not getting the seals, sir.
Well,
inside a patient.
The seals will start being released in 30 seconds.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Cowboy up!
Cowboy up. Oh boy.
They need to get the seal back.
Let's see, level 2? I think that's what we gotta do. Is to get a level 2.
Backing up. Teleporter going up.
I'm moving this. For now. Get some ready for the next scene.
There wasn't getting any lighter.
Fine, I'll just put the sentry there in the middle. It actually might not be a terrible spot. Feed the seals. Oh, thank our scout for just running right into the enemy. Feed the seal.
We have got speed. Don't lose it now.
Move out. Come on.
Here, I'll turn to the side. Ooh, actually, I liked it better when it was like, yeah, covering that hallway entirely. Fine, sap it. I'll just rebuild it when it's ready. No! Oh, what? He gave up on my entrance? Okay.
Teleporter down! Sentry down!
How much health? 100. He must have had a medic or something. There's no way I was the only person to do damage with him, or to him in the last few seconds. At least that stuff wasn't really upgraded anyway. Let's start here and then build our way up. He's actually using a regular sapper. Might be a different guy. HP? Oh, and I didn't even get a revenge assist on that. Somehow my stuff didn't get sapped. Which is a pleasant surprise. Thank you, soldier. Nice, it shoots through the little gaps. I didn't even realize we're that low. I thought we won the last game. Did we get auto balance? I've been mistaken. Oh well. I'm gonna end the stream off there. I'm not sure if we'll have time for another full match. But yeah, an odd conclusion to the Scream Fortress stream here. I wasn't expecting to play on Selbion, especially when I queued specifically for the Halloween maps. I don't know, I guess they voted for Selbion after a Halloween map somehow. I didn't even think that'd be in the same rotation, but apparently it's possible, so that's that. I'd like to thank you all for coming by and watching the stream, though. I do appreciate it. If you enjoyed the stream, be sure to hit that follow button. Join the Steam group and Discord to get notified of when I go live. And if you're watching this later as a VOD on YouTube, hit that like button, subscribe for more. And yeah, not too much else to say except thank you guys again for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.